What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about deploying packages with PDQ Connect. So let's get right into it. All right, so on the last video, we did the whole get started with PDQ Connect. On this video, it's all about deploying a application to the machine that we added on the last video, right? So hopefully you guys check that out. And on this machine, I am going to click on start. I am going to type in control panel. I'm going to click on control panel. And within here, I'm going to go inside programs and features. And the program that I want to install is Google Chrome, right? And the reason why I'm showing this is because I don't have Google Chrome. So let's head to PDQ Connect, log in, and we see our machine. So let's select our machine, give it a check mark. Boom. Once you select your device, on the upper right-hand side, you're going to see a button that says deploy. So click on that. You're going to see this. First thing that we need to do is search for packages. I'm going to type in Google. This is everything that PDQ has within the inventory. We're going to pick the first one, Google Chrome Enterprise. You're going to get an additional option, which allows you to click on the drop-down and pick which version you want to push to your device or devices. So I'm going to pick the first one because that is the latest one. Once you are satisfied on what you have done, click on deploy, and then you're going to get this nice little box that says Google Chrome Enterprise will be deployed to whatever. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm only doing it to one device, but you are able to do it into a group form as well. So it's super simple. Now, if you look at the last deployment column, it's going to change to in progress. If you click on the device and you go inside deployment, you're going to see the status, it's in progress, whichever packages you deploy to that particular device or devices. Eventually, the status column is going to change to complete. If we head back into that machine and go inside programs and features, we're going to see our new application is installed. How simple was that? Hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.